Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. Once again, I would like to welcome here to Wrocław, European Culture Capital and National Forum of Music, Bratislava Cantans, and welcomes you, all of you. I will speak Polish, we have translators, so. Chciałbym powiedzieć, że w roku ubiegłym świętowaliśmy jubileusz 50. edycji festiwalu Bratislava Cantans, pół wieku wielkiej tradycji festiwalu.
Last year we've been celebrating the anniversary of the 50th edition of the Bratislava Cantans festival. That is almost a 4 decades of the association of the European festivals.
Okay. W tym roku rozpoczynamy nowo półwiecze, nową przyszłość festiwalu Bratislava Cantans, 51. edycja festiwalu, którego program jest zbudowany wokół głosu ludzkiego, najpiękniejszego z instrumentów we wszystkich okresach historycznych, różnych epokach i stylach.
This year, with the 51st festival, we are starting the next half a century of the festivals, and we start with concentrating on the human voice, which is one of the most beautiful instruments throughout the ages.
Założyciel festiwalu, Andrzej Markowski, od samego początku wpisał festiwal w miasto, we Wrocław.
And the founder of the festival, Mr. Andrzej Markowski, tried from the very beginning to make the festival part of the city of Wrocław.
Organizując koncerty w różnych wnętrzach zabytkowych świątyń, w salach uniwersyteckich, w salach pałacowych, wszędzie tam, gdzie muzyka różnych epok mogła znakomicie zabrzmieć.
He's been organizing concerts throughout different places of religious cult, university halls and palaces, places where music from all ages could sound well.
Dzisiaj jest to rzecz naturalna, ale w tych czasach było to nowe spojrzenie, ponieważ wtedy zwykle koncerty odbywały się w salach koncertowych.
Today it seems to be a normal approach, but by then it used to be something very unusual because concert was events that belonged to concert halls.
Od ubiegłego roku Bratislava Cantans rozpoczyna, można powiedzieć, nową przygodę. Przygodę związaną z tym, że oddaliśmy do użytku Narodowy Forum Muzyki, nowy obiekt z 4 salami koncertowymi.
From the last year, the Bratislava Cantans Choir starts its new chapter of history because it's very closely related to the fact that the National Forum of Music has been opened last year and it contains 4 concert halls.
Bardzo potrzebowaliśmy takiego miejsca, gdzie szczególnie muzyka XIX i XX-wieczna mogłaby zabrzmieć jak najlepiej.
And we really needed a place where the music of the 19th and the 20th century could sound as beautifully as possible.
Projekt ten rozpoczęliśmy około 12 lat temu i cieszymy się dzisiaj już z tego, że możemy tutaj zapraszać publiczność na koncerty, które organizujemy.
We have started the project about 12 years ago and already today we can enjoy the fact that we can invite a broad audience to these events.
Ale nigdy nie był to projekt polegający na tym, że chcemy sobie zbudować nowy obiekt, nowy budynek.
But it never was a project which would concentrate solely on the construction of a new building.
Równolegle z pracami projektowymi, a później z budową, uruchomiliśmy i zrealizowaliśmy duży program rozwoju życia kulturalnego we Wrocławiu. Powołaliśmy nowe zespoły artystyczne, zaprosiliśmy tutaj do Wrocławia wielu młodych, znakomitych artystów, którzy mogą swoje pasje tutaj realizować.
Together or simultaneously with the construction, we also have started many big cultural projects, and we wanted to invigorate the cultural life in the city. We have invited many young, promising artists to make it possible for them to spread their wings here. And this is how we started organization.
Dzisiaj organizujemy, programujemy pracę 14 zespołów, w tym kilku dużych, tak jak Filharmonia Wrocławska, Orkiestra Symfoniczna, Orkiestra Kameralna Leopoldinum, Chór Narodowego Forum Muzyki, Wrocławska Orkiestra Barokowa i wiele, wiele innych.
Today we are organizing the activities or programming the activities of 14 big musical ensembles. One of those is the Philharmonia of Wrocław, then the Symphonic Orchestra, the choir of the Leopoldinum, and
Wrocław Baroque Orchestra, Wrocławski Quartet, and many others. Rocznie organizujemy kilkaset koncertów oraz ponad 1500 różnych zajęć edukacyjnych.
Per year we organize hundreds of musical events and about 1500 educational activities.
We Wrocławiu w tym czasie powstały 4 nowe szkoły muzyczne właśnie w związku z budową z programem Narodowego Forum Muzyki.
In relation to the construction of the National Forum of Music, 4 music schools were opened in Wrocław.
Programy edukacyjne są skierowane praktycznie do dzieci, młodzieży na każdym etapie ich rozwoju, a również dla osób dorosłych i starszych.
And the educational programs offered in the schools are meant for children, for youth at different stage of their development, for grown-ups and for older people.
Program, który jakoś szczególnie lubię, jest program zatytułowany Pośpiewaj mi mamo.
And a program that I especially like is a program called Sing to Me Mother.
Uczymy kobiety, panie w ciąży śpiewania kołysanek swoim dzieciom.
We are teaching women, we're teaching pregnant women how to sing good night songs to the kids.
Pewnego dnia Zoltán Kolej, węgierski kompozytor, został zapytany, w jakim wieku najlepiej zacząć uczyć się śpiewu.
And once a Hungarian composer called Zoltán Kolej was asked what is the best age to start teaching singing.
Wówczas on odpowiedział 9 miesięcy przed datą urodzenia.
And then he answered, it's 9 months before the planned date of birth.
A później poprawił się, powiedział, nie, to nie jest prawda.
And then he corrected himself and saying, it's not true.
Najlepiej rozpocząć tę edukację 9 miesięcy przed narodzeniem się matki.
It is best to start the education 9 months before the mother is born.
Po co to wszystko robimy? Po co zbudowaliśmy Narodowy Forum Muzyki?
Why are we doing it all? Why did we build the National Forum of Music?
Patron Narodowego Forum Muzyki Witold Lutosławski kiedyś bardzo ciekawie wypowiedział się o znaczeniu twórczości Jana Sebastiana Bacha.
The patron of the edifice, Witold Lutosławski, once talked very nicely about
Chciałbym przypomnieć tę wypowiedź, którą również przytoczyłem w dniu otwarcia sali koncertowej.
And I like to recall the speech I gave during the ceremony of the opening of the concert hall.
Lutosławski powiedział mniej więcej tak, gdyby jakimś zrządzeniem losu dziwnym odjęto wszystko to, co zbudowała w nas muzyka Bacha, w tym spustoszeniu nie bylibyśmy w stanie poznać samych siebie.
And at some point Lutosławski said that if fate would made us forget everything that Bach gave us, then in the desolation left we would probably forget ourselves and who we are.
No, myślę, że nie ma takiej powszechnej świadomości. O Bachu raczej się nie uczy w polskich szkołach. Nie wiem, jak jest gdzie indziej w świecie i w Europie.
And I think that the awareness of Bach music does not prevail, at least in the Polish school, kids are not being taught about Bach, and I don't know how it is in the rest of the world.
Trzeba pamiętać, że w usłynku jego życia i po jego śmierci porównywany był on do myślicieli, postrzegany był raczej jako filozof, myśliciel na miarę Isaaca Newtona, między innymi teoretyk niemiecki Agricola, tak się wypowiadał o Bachu.
And one must also remember that Bach at the in the late years of his life and after his death was also perceived as a great thinker, as a philosopher, compared to Isaac Newton, at least a great German philosopher. Agricola mentioned him in this context.
Więc odnosząc się do tej wypowiedzi Lutosławskiego, powiem tak, że zbudowaliśmy narodowe forum muzyki, że poprzez sztukę, poprzez muzykę tutaj rozbrzmiewającą.
And so again conveying to the speech of Mr. Lutosławski, I'd like to say that we have constructed the National Forum of Music so that through the music sounding in this hall,
byśmy mieli szansę zrozumieć, kim my jesteśmy, my, Wrocławianie, my Polacy, my Europejczycy w drugiej dekadzie XXI wieku.
So that through the music we have a chance to understand who we are, we Wrocławians, Polish people, Europeans, in the second decade of the 21st century.
Zbudowaliśmy Narodowy Forum Muzyki po to, by w czasie, bym powiedział, kryzysu tożsamości lepiej zrozumieć samych siebie.
We have constructed the National Forum of Music so that in times of crisis identity we get a chance to better understand ourselves.
Dziękuję bardzo.
Thank you very much.
Good morning. Thank you, Andrei. It was very interesting to listen about planning not only of culture events and building audiences, but also about culture identity. And finally, with Culture Capital, about culture tourism also. I will talk later a little bit about European Festivals Association because of our guest journalists. But also, I think I should say something about my experience here in Wroclaw 13 or 15, 16 years ago. And now, when we come back to have this General Assembly this year. Would you like to translate or it's not needed? Okay, thank you. Then we have more time for the content. Thanks. So, already that time, of course, it was visible after changes in Europe and after drop of the fall of the Berlin Wall was that the people from Wroclaw, the thinkers and creators, were thinking how to change the town or city. You have something like 640,000 inhabitants to the cultural destination, and finally, 15 years later. We can see results which are impressive. We can see this magnificent building, this hall, costed only 110 million euros. I say only because We know some experience from Hamburg and other cities where these costs growth enormously, and the buildings are still not finished. So congratulations for this. Then also what is really important is that you were thinking about the content. I'm impressed by the number, large number of ensembles working in the building, in the town, after the construction, and already before and during the construction, because I think the content, it's the most important what can happen to the city. And secondly, the facilities, the touristic facilities. We remember how it was 15 years ago, and now this hotel is full of guests with five stars and so on. It's really incredible. And of course, this all, and what is I think most important is education of audience in the school. I can not agree more than you said about school, about children, about identity. In this time, I mentioned already yesterday, and we all know that how it goes also with the terrorist attacks in Europe, that, and then the danger of anti-European thinking and movement, I think it's even more important for us festivals and for European Festival Association and also for all our members that we go with our own identity, our local identity, but also with European identity. And we should not close the door to newcomers. I think one of the richness in the Europe, also in the, after the Second World War, was living together. And we should not forget why European Festivals Association in 1952 was founded by the need of Rougemont and Igor Markevich to make better communication between East and West Europe, and to cross the borders and to cross the walls. And now we have again walls. Of course, there is a democracy in Europe and we have elections, but also we have stronger and stronger extremist parties getting more and more votes. So if we would like to convince our voters what is maybe the best way, of course we have to do a lot with the culture, with communication, and with to inform about the content. So in today, we will have few workshops on the conference for heaven's sake. And what is, I see this here opportunity to discuss a lot about our activities, about EFE program, about Festival Academy, which is one of the strongest brands of the European Festival Association, covering financially also itself, as you will see tomorrow, when we will discuss also the financial results of last year. Please take your time and discuss a lot about these activities, because then tomorrow we can concentrate on more formal issues which are needed for every year General Assembly. I should say that the pilot project EFE, Europe for Festivals, Festivals for Europe, was finally successful. We got good remarks also in European Commission and European Parliament, and also among the those who got the label, but of course it's still a lot to do, and now we are waiting for the final result for the next two coming years, if I am informed correctly. What else I should mention? Of course Europe changed a lot, and it will change again. There are strong voices to establish national borders again, to create again the national currencies, and so on. I think that what is most important is communication. Because with communication we can talk what we would like together, what we don't like, and how we can solve problems which or challenges which are coming daily to our offices, to our halls, and to our lives. And this, I think, it's most important. And events like Wrocław Culture Capital, or General Assembly of European Festivals Association, or each festival in your cities, when you are opinion makers and leaders who can affect the mood, and not only in politics, but also in the society, it's of most importance. So I will finish with this. Hugo will go detailed to present our activities, now also to the press. But as I invited you already, please be on panels and raise your voice. Of course, also office needs your feedback to work as at least so good as before, but maybe even better. Thank you.
Thank you, Mr. President Berko. I will have a couple of elements that I try to inform you very briefly this morning, and for sure also for the press people present. While Darko was mentioning about the Europol Festivals for Europe project that we finished successfully by the end of 15, we have our book that we published for the European Festivals for Europe project, with all the 760 festivals labeled in it, available for the press present, so we can give you in your press package one of these books for our project. It gives you a very strong information on what we did on that project. But I think the most important thing that I wanted to do this morning at the press conference is, in fact, what Darko was also saying: the importance for culture, the importance for festivals in Europe, and the importance we can have in the society of today is, of course, very important. It remains very important. It was there already by the beginning of the association in 52, and it remains very, very important even today, more than ever. We take consequences out of this responsibility in society on different projects we do with the European Festival Association. And one of the projects is the European House for Culture. As you remember, we founded the European House for Culture precisely to be in contact very closely with the European decision makers on the level of the European Commission and the European Parliament. We proposed and wrote a couple of years a kind of European resolution for culture, as a kind of proposition towards the culture world, the European culture work, to take serious consideration about the place of culture in the European policy. That was an important step. So we are working on that further. And one of the important elements that we did now, this year, and that I'm happy to launch now today, is that we invited members of the European Parliament to write themselves how they see the importance of culture in European policy. So we give them the floor to express their opinion. Nine of them did, which is a good result, not an enormous result. We invited 75 European Parliament members to do so, 10% of the Parliament. Nine did, which is not many, but at least we have nine who are convinced about the importance of culture in Europe and wrote about it. And so we can present you what they wrote in a small book, which is IFA Books number 6. If you have some PowerPoint on that. So you see, this is the content of the book, and these are the maps who wrote. Silvia Costa is the president of the Culture Committee, and the other ones are members of the Parliament. They are from different political parties. They are coming from different countries, They are coming from the Progressive Alliance of Socialists and Democrats, the European Union Left, the Nordic Greens, European Free Alliance, the Alliance of Liberal and Democrats for Europe, so from different parties. They wrote about the importance of culture based on the European Resolution of Culture, that we asked them to react on that, write on that. And on top of that, we have a comment from the European Commissioner for Education, Culture, Youth and Sport, Tibor Navracsics, who we met with the European Festival Association in January for our yearly meeting, and who was also ready to write on this topic in the book. And then we have also essay that comments on all these writings of those European Parliament members. You have the next slide, please. You see some elements that we asked them to write about. This is from Silvia Costa. So, if you, for the information, of course, for the press mostly, but also for the members of the European Festival Association to remember, this is the number of EFA books that we are still published from the beginning. The first one, still so much to be done, based on a quote from Denis de Rougemont. And then we have also Inside Festivals. We have a dialogue book on the intercultural dialogue, if you remember very well. We have on the Atelier wrote IFA book, and then now there is also the Give, Get or Get Off that we published, and now number six of this row is Beyond Visions. So this is for me a thing that I wanted to present by the beginning of this day of conferences, and I'm very happy to give the first edition of the book to our guest here. Thank you very much for inviting us, host here, and so that you have the first edition of this book that is a new publication of the European Fest Association. Good, I think that we can announce further that mostly for the press people, that we have a day with a lot of working groups, discussions and debates, all to do with the essence the European Festival Association is taking care of, and we are very happy that the press is coming to listen to us and to have this kind of first session and introduction and presentation of the European Festival Association and their Congress in Wroclaw. I thank you very much, and I hope that you have information about our organization, and I invite the members now and our guests that we start the day of conference. Thank you very much. Can we have light in the hall, please? Okay, thank you very much, thank you very much. Are there maybe some people of the press who have some questions on what is presented here? Okay, I see some press people there already asking for information, so that will be done there.
Proszę też zadawać pytania w języku polskim.
Okay. Okay, thank you very much, and then we can start with the conference. Thank you. So thank you very much. We close the press conference and then we go over to the conference itself.